Good morning, everyone. This is Todd Creek Rock back for another exciting day here on the ARK Survival Evolved Valguero map. This is day 165 of my little adventure here, and well, I'd done the raptor claws event again last night and got two more stego chibis and a megaloceros chibi. I've already got all those, so nothing new. And I also got this lance, apprentice lance, and a Mastercraft ghillie legging blueprint, so nothing real great last night. I think I also got a bunch of building supplies and a little bit of jerky. Already put those up though, but I'm going to stash these items I got here. Put up my chibis. I've almost got two chests full of chibis now. I'm working on two chests full of ghillie armor, looks like. Got lots of lances. I guess I'll probably wind up grinding most of these up if I ever get a grinder made. But anyway, today I'm wanting to finish up turning all my Deinonychus eggs into extraordinary kibble. So I'm going to have to make a quick run out and grab a little bit more honey today. I think I've got 9 Deinonychus eggs left. So I guess I need to get my ghillie armor back and one bug repellent. Let's go, Argy. Let's head up here and grab our ghillie armor real quick. Do it without the ghillie armor, but the bees like to really sting you a lot. Ghillie seems to help. Let's go load up on honey, Sergeant Fury. I guess there's no real point in getting any more than we need. I could make up a few sweet veggie cakes though, I guess. So I could get a little bit extra. Wish these beehives were a little bit closer together. There's one way over here, and then there's three over toward where I first started playing the game at, over toward the Great Valley. My luck, I'll eventually get another Alpha T-Rex spawn over here. Hasn't happened yet, though. Got a red pig here. There's my beehive, so I want my Argy over here out of the way. Equip that just in case the bees come after me. I better make sure and take this stuff. Okay, let's not get caught up with the bees here. Just about dead. Almost let the bees get me that time. I am trying to remember what the recipe is for sweet veggie cakes. Pretty sure it's all the vegetables except for lemons, fiber, and probably stimulant and sap. So I do know what it is. Just don't think I've got any corn left though. I need long grass. Have to check. So I might not be able to make any. I'm gonna transfer all this onto my RG so it'll last longer. Then I'm gonna get over to the other ones I know of, the other beehives. There's probably more beehives up in here that I just haven't found yet. I'm sure there is. Fly a little bit low through here and have a look around as I'm going. But I don't really need any more than what I know where's at anyway. These four beehives I found will give me 20 honey. I think I only need 9 to make my kibble with. Then I'll turn the rest into veggie cakes if I've got the stuff to do it with. I may not have the stuff to do it with though. Got a few tracks and patchy rhinosauruses over here. I was hoping I'd get some more T-Rex spawns over in this general area. So I do need to be hunting for some good T-Rexes. Hoping to find some good. There's one. But he ain't no good, is he? 55, nope. Don't have time for this, but I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of him. So maybe a better one will spawn in. I killed a patchy too. I didn't mean to do that. But I can't help it. Didn't even see it. I did see the Rex was going after something, but I wasn't sure what it was. Let's go, Archie. We gotta escape. How far they'll follow you. I hope they don't follow me all the way over to this other beehive. Haven't never had that problem though. So I'm sure they lose aggro back there somewhere. More tracks over here spawned in. That's a good sign. This is my original base. I never did get it completed before I had to move though. Kept having diplos and stuff come over here and back me around. And I got worried about some other stuff. I had a deodon come down off the hill once. And some raptors pounced me over here. So I eventually moved on down here. Set up another little base over by these waterfalls up here. And then I figured out that that island over there was really safe, so I decided to move to that island. There's basically no spawns on that island where I live at right now. The only thing I've ever seen over there is a pteranodon and a a seabird, what are they called again, Pelagornis. Yeah, right here's my second little base, and then I moved to the island over here. And I forgot what I was doing. I was collecting bee honey. So let's get this before we take off. This is the last beehive that I know about. Or at least close to home. I do know where one more is, but it is a long ways up in the White Cliffs, or past the White Cliffs. Let's get all this in the cooking pot and see what we can make. Actually, I need to check my crop plots and see if I've got any corn grown, any long grass. If I'm gonna make any veggie cakes, I need to have some of that. I don't know if I've got any. Don't know what I'll use the honey for though if I don't make some veggie cakes. Put it in my refrigerator, but it'll spoil pretty quick and go to waste. Got 9. That might make a veggie cake. I don't know. Have to see. Come on, RG. Let's get back into the base and start crafting up these exceptional kibbles or extraordinary kibbles. I don't even remember what they are. They are extraordinary. Extraordinary. Let me see what I've got in here. I know I need mayo berries. Fiber, I've got that in there already. Got sap in there already. Fixin' to have some honey in there. I don't remember how much corn it takes to make the veggie cakes. I do know I need these Deinonychus eggs to make the kibble with. Here, giant bee honey. I need Lazarus chowder. Yep, don't forget the Lazarus chowder. Let's get this crafted up. Am I missing anything? Nope, there it goes. Let's get some more honey in there. So that'll go out pretty quick. Kibble made already. So now I need to set up for those veggie cakes if I can remember how to do it. Doing pretty good on that kibble. I've got 42 now. Okay, what do I need? I need stimulant. Have you got some stimulant on you? I hope you do. And then I need all the vegetables except for the lemons. I think I've got very little corn though. Potatoes, carrots. It looks like I have no corn in here, so if 9 won't make one, I won't be able to make one. Don't know. Don't know how much it takes to make a veggie cake. Hopefully only a couple, but in my luck it'll be at least 5. Okay, I got 9 corn. Is it going to make anything? Stimulant, okay. Oh no, it done used up my corn for something else. Yep, made up some other stuff with it instead. Well, this honey's going to go to waste. No, I got 2 veggie cakes. Okay, I didn't even realize that. I made 2 veggie cakes. I also made some other stuff though. Made some... Already had the Lazarus chowder. Made some... fiery curry and some of this brew stuff here. What is that called? Energy brew. Made that up. And I'm out of corn now, so I've got to grow some corn before I do any more cooking. And I've got to store this honey somewhere on the spoil. And it's noontime already. Got a few extra veggie cakes. I guess I'll put the honey in here. I've got some salt in here. Maybe that'll make it last longer. 2 hours, it ain't gonna last very long. Yep, I'm just not sure what else you can make out of honey. So I guess I won't be doing anything else. I'm gonna keep a little bit of stimulant with me in case I get snake bit or bug bit. It's always good to have some. And I'm gonna change back out of my ghillie armor into my good armor. And I'm going to pet my Lyster sore. And I'm out of water, seems. So let's grab a little drink of water here. I'll do that. And we'll probably head over to the loot, the cave of the Craig, or whatever it is, and see if there's any loot drops over there today. Since I don't really know what I need to do today, I'd like to get out and hunt for some high-level Yutyrannuses and stuff. But I don't think I'm going to have time. So I'm going to fly over to that cave where the artifact of the Craig is. See if there's any loot in there. And I might fly over to the Arctic area and see if I can spot any high-level Yutyrannuses. If I'm going to tame those, though, I'm basically going to need to build a trap for them. Which I may do that pretty soon because I would like to have a nice high-level one. I don't know why, but I'm going to look at this blue drop. It ain't going to have nothing but a crop plot blueprint or a compass blueprint or a bottle blueprint in it. I guess I'll just verify that theory. Yep, bottle blueprint. Those things don't never seem to have anything good in them. I'm going to fly through here a little bit low today and see if I can spot any creatures. About the only thing you ever find over in here is a carno or an occasional raptor or parasaur. Usually carno's right in here. There's a dodecurus though today. Seem to really be burning up in this area. There's an argy. I wouldn't be opposed to taming a really high level argy at some point, but that ain't it. Let's just get rid of this one. Maybe a better one will spawn in its place. And of course, right next to the cave is a blue loot drop. This one's got a ring around it, so it'll probably have 2 bottle blueprints in it. Let's go see. This is a really bad place for raptors, though. I've been pounced down here many times. Okay, I don't see any. You better be on neutral, just in case. I didn't get another bottle blueprint, and an apprentice dodecurus saddle, so it wasn't as bad as blue drops usually are. Let's poke our head into this lava cave here and see if there's any loot drops in it today. I'm gonna have to land here and get my stamina back, though. I can see that already before I get into the lava area. Don't want to be flying around the lava area with no stamina. That would be a disaster. Took a wrong turn somewhere. Let's get my stamina back. I've got to go back up there and go around that way, I think. Let's go, Sergeant Fury. Let's back this thing up and cut right through here. There's probably not going to be no drops in here, but I want to check anyway. Nope, and I'm probably just going to pass on the artifact this time. I don't know though. Should I go ahead and grab another one? How many of these things do I need? I guess I'll grab it again. Let's get out of here. Let's go up toward the Arctic and see if we can't spot us a good Yutyrannus today. Wish these loot crates would spawn back. There is one. That wasn't there a second ago. Okay, RG, don't go do that. Holy moly. That was almost bad. Got to land right here. Okay, what do we got? We got blueprints for a Mastercraft pick and a assault rifle. It's quite an assault rifle. I really dislike landing up here. It seems very dangerous. If that one respawned, did these other ones respawn also? Maybe you have to get the artifact to get them to spawn. Get the artifact and wait a few seconds or something. I don't know. But these are here now. And I'm apparently on top of this one. This one has a Manta Ray saddle and a Mastercraft long neck blueprint. Pretty good, but nothing I need. I'm assuming the blue one is respawned too now. Okay, this one has a journeyman stone axe in it. Don't really know what I'd do with those things though. Still got better metal ones, I believe. Let's see, they ain't gonna respawn again, are they? Doesn't appear to, but I guess that's okay. Got some loot out of them. Really didn't think I was gonna get any there when I first got in there. They didn't spawn till after I picked up the artifact, so maybe it takes picking up the artifact to get them to spawn in. Don't know if that's a fact or not. No way of knowing. Keep trying it, I guess, and if it keeps working. I'm gonna fly it toward the Arctic area and see if I can't spot some good Yutyrannuses today. I've got a little bit of time to spare here. Not much, but a little bit. And I do need to check the time before I get too far up in the Arctic. That looks like a hyenodon. Yep. Just a lonely hyenodon out here. See a red supply drop over in there. Let's fly that way. Okay, it's back. Oh, what's going on here? That worried me. Let's land here and check the time. Don't know why my controller got disconnected. It is 1500 hours, so I'm not going to have a whole lot of time to do this. go for these supply drops and see what we can see. And hope my controller doesn't disconnect itself again. That was worrying me. And hope I don't get Perlovia jumped over in here. That's a real possibility. There's a cool looking Christmas mammoth. I have to be real careful landing over in here. I don't know if I've ever even been this far over here before or not. I do see a green and red Megalosaurus and a bunch of wolves. I hope they ain't coming this way. Now I'm hearing a Yutyrannus. Let's take a risk and grab this. Go over and check out this Yutyrannus I heard and see what level it is. It's a pretty RG up in front of me. Only level 50 though. Okay, where's the UD at? Not seeing him now. He was right here. Let's get to that other red supply drop I seen. Not worry about the UD, I don't guess. There's a UD down here below me. Something red, a red wolf. I'm wanting to grab this supply drop before I attempt a great wolf pack right there next to it. Let's just end the wolf pack. Is that when the Perlovia is going to jump me? Okay, let's see what we got here. And then we might go back and check out that Yuty we seen. Okay, we got a ramshackle compound bow, some ghillie chest plate, and we got a Allosaurus saddle, ramshackled Allosaurus saddle out of that last one. And a blueprint for a lance. Yeah, let's go back and check and see if we can figure out what level that Yutyrannus we passed was. There he is. 150, that's a perfect Yutyrannus. And he's in a really good place. Dang, we should come back and try to trap him. At some point, we should come back and trap this guy. There is a Perlovia. Jason and Argentavis around. Been kind of figuring I'm going to get pounced here getting these supply drops. Ain't happened yet, though. Have found us a 150 Yutyrannus. See any more anywhere? And I guess I should be checking the time too. It is 1700 hours. I don't have a whole lot of time to look up here, and I'm going to fly around this side of the Arctic and back up toward my base. See if I can spot any more Yuties. Flew around much up here in the Arctic area. Been kind of worried about it. But I don't seem to be freezing to death or nothing, so it should be alright. Worst thing that could happen to you is a Perlovia fly up out of the ground and dismount you. And if one did, my RG should probably handle it pretty quick. Just if a bunch of other stuff gets involved, it's kind of tricky. There's a really good flat area over here you could build on. Another wolf pack, that figures, doesn't it? What's bad if I land in a Perlovia pounces me right as I fight the wolf pack. Come on, wolves, quit howling. Let's go. There was a 150 dire wolf. 145 dire wolf. I hate to kill high-level dire wolves. What's he running from? I do not want to get attacked here. I want to just grab this loot crate and leave. Then I can see what's in it. It had a Gallimimus saddle in it. Nothing really all that great. There's some Calicotheriums. There's one with some really green Christmassy colors on it. But I think I'm gonna have to start heading back toward base here. It's getting kinda late in the evening. There's a pink Argentavis. 45 ain't a very good one though. I wonder if there's any penguins up here. Yep, found some penguins finally. So there's some organic polymer. Haven't tamed a penguin in a while. 25, I like the red on that one. There's lots of penguins. 140 Megatherium. I wouldn't be opposed to taming another good Megatherium if I could find a 150 somewhere. Thought I seen a third one up here. Oh, it's a Yuty up here. What's the Yuty? A 130 Yuty. So I know where two pretty good Yutys are now. There's another one. Let's see if we can get a look at this one. 145. Boy, they some really good UDs up here. That's the third one I found that's really high level. So I'm just going to have to get up here and make me a trap somewhere and try to catch one of these at some point. Is that another one, or it's the same one again? Probably just the same one run up here under me. Yep, that's the 145. There's a bright red mammoth. Probably seen this guy before. 140. Pretty cool looking. Deodon. Yep, very low level one though. I kind of need a good Deodon too at some point. I'm not going to worry about it right now though. It just takes a ton of food to feed those guys. There's poor rhinos fixing to get melted down by some of them. Guess I can get down here and collect a couple of rhino horns. Dead on and 45. The only reason I've stopped here was for these rhino horns. Might need these for something later. Get back to base. I've got to be getting prepared for the nightly raptor claws run. Gonna have to unload to do that. Base popping into view. Still got some work to do on it, but it's looking pretty good right now. And I see a red supply drop way down there, but I don't think I'm going to fly down there to try to get it. And I think I'm going to go ahead and end this video off here. It's getting kind of late in the day. It's 2000 hours, and all I'm going to be doing is dumping off all this stuff I collected before nightfall so I can make the raptor claws run. But if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. This is Tall Creek Rock and the 238 Megatherium signing out.